With more than 18% of the world's population supported on only 9.6 million square kilometers of land. China, a country with 5,000 years of history, is now confronted with new challenges. Since the launch of the government's reform and opening up policy 30 years ago, 700 million Chinese people have been lifted out of poverty.
你现在谁想都会在网上卖鸡蛋，你说。
The country is now working toward the goal of lifting everyone out of poverty by 2020. Chinese people are endeavoring to realize this goal. What is happening here today is helping to lift more people out of poverty. China Daily journalists have reached out to the grassroots to find out more about the changes that are taking place in this fast developing country.
Li Xinyu's parents left their hometown for work and only come back during Spring Festival. The 11-year-old is from Modao Town, Lichuan City, Hubei Province. There are many children like Li in Modao, who are left in their grandparents' care.
温饱都不能解决，因为这里的土啊，它只能出那个土豆、红薯、玉米，产量特别低的。它因为它海拔比较高嘛，这里平均海拔是1400多。 种地基本上是不能养活的，不然他在55年以前，为什么这10多平方公里他们就人烟呢？秦泰祥
is a well-known writer in Modao. In his books, he writes about the hardships local people have been through in the past decades.
有个歌叫《山路十八弯》，它真的是山路十八弯，又窄又陡。运输啊，什么的，你看从上面下来呀、啊，什么东西啊，交通不方便呢、啊，确实有点。太阳那个落魄是山荒啊。
Located in southwestern Hubei, Modao neighbors both Shidonggou Grand Canyon and Qiyueshan Mountain, which boasts the largest alpine pasture in South China. The great ecological environment has brought local people developing opportunities.
在我在北京打工的时候啊，我也写作啊，也到了很多的风景区去看呢、啊。我觉得苏马当的风景是非常好的。
这里非常凉爽，气候非常好，它就吸引了这个万州和重庆的客人。他们当时捕捉了这个商机。本地人的那个宣传，万州人的那个市场推动。
它是自发的上这里来长期避暑。建在森林当中的房子嘛，整个我们有14个省的人在这地方购房，从销售角度看呢，我们房子基本上是不愁销路。As
developers construct buildings, local people's lives have gone through many changes.
生产条件改善了，交通、道路、电气。
Each summer, an influx of tourists come to the town to get away from the heat. Their visits have created many employment and business opportunities, which draw many migrant workers back.
感觉家里面发展前途还是很大的，找事情做也很比较方便啊，都愿意待在家里面，基本上出去的人已经很少了。The
increase of tourists means the increase of locals' income.
收入当然很烦的啦，你以前没有生意，现在他一成两地一来的，他生意都好了。现在我们这个地方特别多，有钱的都是小城，没有钱的穷的就是没得说。张远军's
family used to be stricken by poverty, but now the family is moving into a new house.
这边都是卧室，那边是厨房和卫生间的这个下面，
那个电线拉好了，我们就可以进来了。
He could barely make ends meet with just his farmland. Now he has found an opportunity to make money.
我明年子都是想了，我的后头会不会大规模的养鸡啊？如果说我这批万能够今年年底我能够把卖得好的话，就明年子准备养个几千个。
现在我们这个地方是夏天的话，只有什么稻草不值钱，其他什么都能够变成钱。
Poverty-stricken Modal was nicknamed the town with the largest labor output in Hubei. As the tourism industry developed, it is called the most beautiful small place. The country set a goal of eradicating poverty and building an overall well-off society by 2020. Life in Modal has been changing gradually. Probably soon in the future,There will be no children like Li Xinyu in Modal. We have to grow up lonely. We hope people in the town can get rid of poverty as soon as possible and achieve prosperity.